Hello everyone, this is Maria Picolana and I am in McDonald's today having breakfast with my friend. Yes. Coffee, guys, yeah. Coffee. And my sausage and egg McMuffin, guys, yeah. And then fries, yeah, I have fries, yeah. And the coffee. Yeah, okay, guys, that's all I'm having for breakfast, yeah. And my friend is having a pancake, yeah. Pancake in her McDonald's. So, yeah. Okay, guys, we're gonna pray. Yeah, we'll go pray. In the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Heavenly Father, loving Father, we praise you, we honor you, we glorify you. Yes, O Lord, thank you for the food that we're about to receive today. May this food give us health and happiness. O Lord, yes, we are going to accept this with joy, boldness, and gladness. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Maliliit na naman ang fries. Actually, malaki. Tanggalin ko nga ito. Coffee, guys. Ang dami ng mga nag-50 years old, ano? Talagang yung mga kaedad natin, ano? Mga pa-downhill na, ano? Handa na tayo. Sausage and egger, guys. Hindi ba? Akala ko dapat talaga yan mainit, di ba? Para ang...
Take it up from down. Warm it up.
Ipainit mo. Baka nila.
I'm not being difficult. You're being difficult.
Thank you. really good, guys. So tiny their fries. Yeah, guys, we went to the farmers market today. Yeah, and we didn't wanna eat Spanish sausage again. So we decided to come to McDonald's, yeah, and eat and sit down. Really good coffee, guys. Just roast coffee, black coffee, and sugar. Pinalitan ba nila? Cake should be hot. Yeah. But if you can melt the butter, that's not hot. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe. Maria Bicolana. Thank you. Bye-bye.